Three quotes from George S. Patton. It is foolish and wrong to mourn the men who died. Rather, we should thank God that such men lived. Anyone in any walk of life who is content with mediocrity is untrue to himself and to American tradition. In the second place, Harrison and his ilk believe that the displaced person is a human being, which he is not, and this applies particularly to the Jews, who are lower than animals.